Police are searching for a driver in a deadly hit and run in South Philadelphia. This is surveillance video of the pickup truck involved, possibly a gray Toyota. A 50-year-old man crossing South Christopher Columbus Boulevard was hit Saturday night around 9 o'clock. He died at the hospital. If you have any information, please contact police.